Hello. I just wanted to post a thank you video to everyone who watched my Rap Guard video a while ago. It was a crazy and unexpected response that I got from that video. I got messages and I was like, oh, I hope I get 100 views. And it reached 1,000 and I was like, shit, and then it reached like 1 million and like 10 million. It's just crazy. And I got people posting and asking me to do another cover of Eminem, and I figured that I'll do another cover of Eminem, but nothing's gonna top Rap Guard, that's for sure. I'm actually writing some of my own raps. And I've got a little bit of a recording time in Melbourne when I get back. I'm just on holiday in South Africa at the moment, and I'm gonna post some photos and stuff. So follow if you want to see some of that, and the next video that I do will be my own material, and it will be properly recorded, most probably. Sorry if the sound quality is a bit shit, but this is just for fun, because I got so many people asking for it, so haters, don't be hating. It's just for fun, it's just another cover for the enjoyment of the people. So this is Till I Collapse by Eminem, and I like it because it's a really powerful song and also kind of tricky as well, but not as fast as Rap Guard and stuff. I hope you can hear. Here it goes. Collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you're feeling till the day that I drop. You'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop penning them. And I am not the cop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in web spinning and heart venom. Adrenaline shots of penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Boxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, feeling a minimal squat to cop. Millions of pockets in us. You're coming with me, feeling when I build on a fear it like I showed you the spirit of God is in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics in shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up. The shizzle, my shizzle, this is the plot. Listen up. Your business for God's lizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic, and there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, but you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. I'm at the end of my wits without the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order on my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. I'm Jay from Outkast, Jay Corrupt, Nas, and Nimbus. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. When I'm not put on the suit, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walking around like nothing's bothering me. Even though happy people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know the threat you got to give me. That's a wet dream like Bobby and Whitney. They hit it.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg get out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg get out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart hurt out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? How not to go against me? Smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. Probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. But I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack, like I'm Kim Adams. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb thoughts and matters. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching atoms. The track is on some battling raps. Who wants some static? Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. A black of pattern status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the room comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give up, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke is out, and my heart perhaps, I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse. Till the room comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give up, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke is out, and my heart perhaps, I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.